Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Fairfield High School Warriors Senior Night for tonight's basketball matchup between the visiting Quincy Presidents and your Pembroke Titans. Before we begin, I'd like to bring your attention to center court, where we're going to take a minute to recognize our seniors. These five young men have been great leaders and role models during their time here at PHS, and we greatly appreciate all they have done for our program. At this time, we're going to acknowledge each senior and their parents. As we introduce each senior, I'm going to ask the parents of the senior to please meet your player at half court. We'll take a quick picture, and I'm going to send you down to the baseline. We'll take a quick picture at the end, okay? First up, number 11, Harrison Kaplan. And plans to attend college next fall to study business. Next up, number 42, Joe Sweeney. Joe is joined by his parents, Nate and Casey Sweeney. Joe has also been a four-year member of the boys' basketball program, spending the last two seasons as an integral member of the varsity team. Joe plans to attend college next year, but is currently undecided on where he's going to go. We wish him the best of luck in his decision. Next up, number 3, Captain Shaw Minton. Sean has been a four-year member of the boys' basketball program, spending the last three seasons as an integral member of the varsity team. He was named team captain his senior year. Sean plans to attend college next fall, but is currently undecided on a major. We wish him the best of luck as he continues in. Next up, number 25, Captain Jaden Jackson. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, 2021 Pembroke Boys Basketball Senior.